So in this video, guys, I'm gonna be showing you guys the little decor that I did for my workstation at work. You know, I just thought about it last minute. Since I have bought these things, let me just come to work on my camera this morning and, you know, show you guys what I'll be doing. And let's see how it goes, guys. I just got all this at the dollar store. I didn't really spend so much. But, you know, something to put me in the Christmas mood. I look all Christmassy at work. Because at work, they haven't taken down the Halloween decor. I'm like, what? What? It's my Vlogmas party. Christmas is here, man. You know what? I'll activate it. So once I do this, I know everyone's going to be like, oh my gosh. Oh, wow. That's true. Nike. Christmas is here. So stay tuned, guys, and watch me do this. So guys, this is it. This is what my decor looks like. Simple, easy. I don't like stuff being too busy, guys. So tell me, guys, in the comment section, are you guys gonna be decorating at work? Are you gonna be decorating at home? What are you guys gonna be doing if you're working from home? Have you put up your Christmas tree? You know, what do you guys think about this whole Christmas? That's why I put up a poll for people to vote on my community tab. I just want to know how people feel this period. Despite 2020, I'm still excited. I don't feel bad about the pandemic happening. I just know that God will take control. And, you know, so lighting up, you know, that's why I'm so excited about Christmas. Christmas is like, it's the most wonderful time of the year. It's a time to be happy again. Forget your sorrows. We're close to 2021. God is bringing us closer to a new year where we can start afresh. There's always an opportunity. As long as there is life, there is hope. If you guys understand what I'm saying, right? Well, guys, did I show you guys the candy? Let me see. Guys can come, I have candy. Candy's broken there. I'll just leave this candy cell for water then. I got that jar, the candy jar at the dollar store too for a dollar. Because do you guys see? Let me show you. So you see how beautiful it looks. So beautiful with different candy inside of it. Oh wow. It's beautiful. You guys can have candy if you want. Nike is open to sharing, trust me. I like how my desk is looking, guys. Like, I am fully in the mood for Christmas. Christmas is activated, to be honest with you guys. It is really activated. I'm so excited and I'm happy. Merry Christmas to you guys. Let's sip on a cup of hot cocoa. It's cold outside, guys. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. I wish you guys a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year in advance. Please stay tuned for more Vlogmas videos from me. I'll see you guys in my next video. Please remember to hit the like and the subscribe button down below. Share my video, you guys. Please support a sister. Anyway, thank you so much, guys, for watching, and God bless you. I'll see you in my next video.